As always, like us, by now, this is going to be an interesting matchup between both Kieran Dark, the Kieran Darkwatch, and Derrick. And now let's do this, ladies and gentlemen, as this matchup is now officially underway.
It is, and both competitors moving towards the center of the ring, looking at each other, sizing each other up.
That's right, and by the way, as this would be the Great One's official last match at this year. And right now you can see now as Derrick has that side headlock on Kieran Darkwatch right now. He has that locked in tight. Oh, but there goes Kieran going right to that wrist lock right there.
I call it having secretive power. Like, you don't expect it, and then all of a sudden he's just pounding at you.
That's happening right now. You can see right now as Derrick just goes right into him and just gets him in that hold. And oh boy, as he brings out all the stops right now with that knuckle lock.
That does not feel good. Oh, and he's just up. Talking about strength and power.
That is strength and power, and oh! Strong style face bomb. Right to a rope by now, and it's ref one, and only a one count.
That was quick. It doesn't seem like Derek's lost any sort of movement in the ring. He's still as smooth as ever.
I like to agree with that. Like I said, he just, oh, as Kieran's coming, what's up there right now with that picture of him back into the back of him?
Oh, that's right, but here comes Derrick coming right back at him. Kieran coming off the ropes.
All right, Kieran coming off the ropes, and oh! I did work for that layup, but no. And so he goes once again. As Kieran went for a close-up, but no, he missed. And oh, here comes Derrick coming right back at Kieran. And there goes, oh my God!
You heard that elbow.
Jesus Christ! That is just a ruthless elbow right to the head.
He did not hold back at all.
No, he did not. Jesus Christ. Right now, you can see right now as Kieran gets sent right to the ropes right there. And here comes Derrick. Oh, help him. Just a back elbow smash to send him right back down. Here comes Derrick once again. Going right for the pinfall right now. That goes to referee. One, two, and no. Only a two count.
Two count of the match.
That's right, bro. This is Derrick Cobra talking about. This is the man that he is literally just that fast when it comes to moves and stuff like that. He is legit.
You know it. It's out. You're done.
That's right. As right now, as Kieran is getting right back on up, but right now, I think Derrick has by it's set. And there goes all of those knee strikes to send him right to Kieran. And he's just those multi knee strikes right to the corner.
Yeah, look at Kieran. He's not in a good way right now.
Oh my God. But right now you can see him as, oh no, there was those stomps by Derrick, and he just stomping away on Kieran right now. He's just stomping away, just a model right there. Jesus Christ, let the man breathe.
He was back on his bus.
Oh my God, he is not stopping.
Not at all. Torturing Kieran right now. Looking up, dragging him down towards the center again.
That's right. That's right. They can see right now as Derrick Cortez came out where he wants it. There goes tossing. Talk about some hoops. And here comes Kieran, but no, oh no.
That super kick.
Oh, it doesn't. Oh, it's tripped him on up.
Kieran's head bouncing off the mat.
Oh my God! Looks like as Derrick as he's good as Cole has something right now, all the way by feet.
Oh, focusing on that head, just wrenching him now with that headlock takedown.
That's right, right now, as you can see right now, as he has that locked in. And where's the kid for going right from Pitbull?
Oh no, Derrick's shoulders are down. One, two,
and whoo!
That was close.
About stole it.
That should, oh, hey, Bryce. oh my God, that knee strike. And
sorry. Didn't mean to scare you.
Oh yeah, right now, Kieran's trying to catch a breather right now, as Derrick is literally just right on rice on him.
Kieran has no escape. This probably must feel like he's in a cage.
Oh! Palm strike!
That's the third time he's hit that just now.
Yep, but no, listen, it's right now as Kieran is going right back at Derrick, and Derrick goes right for a big old punch right to the noggin. And for another one! Vicious power bomb
of that power bomb. Oh, look at Kieran. Oh, Kieran reversed.
He got out of that.
He landed on his feet. It looked like he almost lost his balance.
That's right. And there goes Kieran. He tosses his tail right to the ropes. Derrick, it goes right for a kick.
He kicked him right in the face.
Sorry, they don't fucking crazy about that. And there was Kieran once again, but no, it's Kieran counted.
Kieran, he tried it again, but it just
and, there's right back for a big punch right to him. Kieran counted. I'll tell you right now, Kieran has done the big one to get away. It's like getting hit with by a train. There's a couple. One, two, and no.
Oh, quick cut. About a half.
Yeah, Bryce.
Put Derrick away that easily.
Oh, that is true, Bryce. As you know firsthand, do you?
Oh, very well. Derrick actually is the one who trained me. As you can see, Derrick smartly ducking under that clothesline right there, coming back with a vicious elbow, just knocking the lights out of Kieran.
Oh my God.
Kieran is dead.
Rubber ducks in his brain right now.
I cannot believe that. Right now, here comes Kieran coming right back on up. But Derrick, he's just vicious with those elbows right there. Oh, he's going for it? Oh, no!
And scouting that. Oh, what the?
It looked like that Derrick flipped off the ropes, going right back at Kieran. But wait a second, there goes an airplane spin.
Flipping him up. I'm getting dizzy just watching this. I can't imagine that.
He's dead. One, two, and two. Well, that may be true, as you can see right now, it's Kieran get right back on up. Well, so it's Derrick.
Takes a lot to keep either one of these men down, but Derrick, you know, he's got a lot to fight for. His legacy is on the line here.
Both men up now. Oh, Derrick being whipped into the ropes, coming off. Ducking underneath that clothesline. Kieran slow to turn, but around.
Oh, that's not good for him.
Oh!
Oh, no!
That's what you look into.
And you don't want to be underneath those.
Oh, no, as there goes Derrick, as he got bounced off the ropes, and that pointed elbow!
Going for the pin.
It goes one, two,
legs,
and there will be a two count.
They'll just
if you notice, you hook both legs, making Kieran have to use a little bit extra effort to get out to kick Kieran, out. You can see Kieran smartly getting outside the ring.
Yes, keeping some distance.
That's all I can say now. Kieran, he looks right out of it. He's just trying to catch a breather right now, man.
Oh, Derrick going out after him, though.
Oh, dear.
Oh, running in.
He knows what he's doing.
Oh!
Oh, my God! The spear tosses him right to the hoops. It goes right through it, but no, he missed that clothesline. Uh-oh. And so he goes at, that push kick just shoving Kieran back a bit. And goes right back out. No, go for a variant, but no, as Kieran reverses it right to a wrist lock.
Derrick, there is no keeping this man down without having to give every single thing you have, and you have to pull off some sort of something he is not prepared for.
That's right. That's right. I can see.
You can't make a mistake. You have to be flush.
That's right. He goes, can't go after Derrick, but no, as he misses.
Oh, Kieran's wobbly. Not, better turn around.
There's
Oh my god! Turned him inside out.
I don't think Kid doesn't even know where he is without it. Oh no! As Tire Bomb!
There's a pin.
One, two! And no!
Somehow kicking out. Look at Derrick,
like
he's charging up, he's antsy.
Derrick's going to end this now.
I don't know, Kieran looks like he's just, he doesn't even know where he is right now. And Derrick looks like he's just ready to go off a pounce on him. And here he comes.
His ropes.
That's right, Derrick goes like, he gets sent right to the ropes there. As the game is killing, and this is bad for Kieran.
Derrick coming right back in, keeping the offense. But he gets caught.
Tried to go for that tiger knee.
As he got caught right into it. And there's my life, but no, he misses. Oh no, here comes Derrick Cole right back at him. And, he nails it! Time!
Right in the back of the head. That can knock you silly or do permanent brain damage.
Derrick has to be knocked out. He's not moving, not even a twitch.
Oh my god.
Trust me, you can see his eyes glazed over, isn't he? That kick to the midsection, isn't it?
Oh, wait a second! No, is he counting once again?
Kieran, just by instinct, he got out of that.
That's how he does it. Oh! Eagles! I'm busted.
Able to give himself some time now.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. You can see right now that Kieran Darkwatch has Derrick over where he wants him right now. And here he comes.
Oh!
Oh my god! Stark spear. That's right. As you can see right now, Kieran Darkwatch has Derrick over where he wants him right now. I don't know, but right now you can see right now is... Here. Okay, there's a go.
Vertical.
That's right, and oh, that's a nice sequence.
How is he not dizzy and still conscious with all the blood loss? I don't know. Oh, here's a pin.
One, two, and no.
Well, Kieran doing the right thing, staying on Derrick.
Oh boy, and oh boy, and then he went for Walter's jeans, but no, not counted. Oh my god! Tiger me right to the face!
Both men looking a little wobbly right now.
I'm wobbly just looking at this.
Yeah, same here. Right now you can see right now his kid goes out to a rope score by Derrick once again now. And it is a big old form. That's how he goes once again to get tossed, but no, he goes right to the ropes. And so he comes, and no, Kieran missed. Oh, well, here comes Derrick and go for a leg, but no, he missed.
Both these men have studied each other inside and out. They know each other's moves. Very simple. I mean, it's almost instinct that they know what's happening next.
That's right, there was Kieran had to dig it.
Oh!
Connecting oh my god! Oh no, Derrick is getting rowdy right now. He about to go crazy right now.
Saw that with Hulk parking last night.
You can see right now, Kieran, he does not know where he is right now. Oh wait, go for punches, but no. As Derrick is blocking him.
Derrick
oh no!
Signatures, the great one shuffle.
Yep, I know that all too well. Just going around.
Oh my god!
Fifth right.
Just stiff as hell, man.
Kieran, anyone home?
I don't think so. As right now as he gets right back on, Derrick is going right in. And, another one.
Thanks for that. Bro.
Oh no, Derrick has upset. That's right, here he goes right there. Kicks it good, and Ruth is near that goal! Once again, it did not work as. Whoa! Oh my god, as he goes and. Oh my god, that knee right to the face.
That was a Kun knee strike. The Kun Yak Panang knee strike, and here
it's
is.
One, two, and no!
That was the closest pinfall yet.
I don't know what it's gonna take.
I have to see!
So every one of us is putting everything we've got on the line.
As you see, the referee is screaming out 2.9, it was that close.
somehow Earl actually knows his decimal places.
I don't know, he's going for the title match again, but no! As Kieran's fighting out of it!
Kieran's resisting.
That's right, and Zingo says he's going for those punches, and boom! You can see that Zingo's another one that he can stand out as dead. He does not know where he is right now. And right now it looks like his kid's going right back, and oh my god! Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ! I did not expect that. Oh no, he's going across the coast. Here comes Derrick Cole coming right back at Kieran. And oh my god! Why?
Kieran is going to hate knees from tonight onward.
Oh my god, no, he has it right now! As he goes in, he has it! Oh my god, he just nailed lights out! And I don't think either man is going to race one, two, and three!
Your winner by pinfall, the great one, Derrick Colt.
Wow. No, but granted, Kieran was putting the works on Derrick, man. He was putting the works on him. And trust me, King of Darkwatch, you put up a good works against Derrick Cole. But Derrick just shows he can still hang with the dude, with everybody still. Oh my god, but that was one hell of a matchup between these two.
Well, gotta show a nice maybe set of respect.
It's off with a handshake. Oh, but I don't think Kieran was having any of that.
Oh, he just got defeated on the grandest stage a decade of WrestleSeries, but you can't take anything away from Derrick and what he's accomplished. That would probably, if not arguably, the greatest superstar to ever step foot inside of a WWE ring.
I got something to say, y'all. That was one heck of a match. Not bad for my final match after being away for 6 months. But 10 years has been a great year for the great one, Big Baby. But for those who know me, and for those who see me for the first time in this ring, Big Baby, this is the last time you're going to see the gray one, Big Baby. And I would like to thank all y'all for the many years of supporting me. And without y'all, I wouldn't be here or do this. But I love y'all. I love all y'all, and I will never forget y'all. I will always be here to watch the show with y'all. So other than that, I'm gonna take my tired old ass home. Y'all have a good one.
Yeah, that's the name of the coming, man.